Step 1. Come up with any number. Step 2. Subtract 1 from that number. Step 3. Multiply your answer with the number 3. Step 4. Add 12 to the number. Step 5. Divide the result by 3. Step 6. Add another 5 to the equation. Step 7. Deduce the first number you have thought from the last solution. The answer will be number 8.